Hey, Luke, when it comes to late game execution and having young guys, how are you feeling about how that's evolving, and what did you think tonight what were you looking for, and what did you get and didn't get?
It depends how late game you're talking about. I thought that they did a great job of giving themselves a chance at, you know, fighting back into a game. But made some crucial mistakes the last, you know, minute or so. But to me, that's not nearly the top of the priority list of what we need to get better at. You know, end of game is great. And that's fun for people. And whether you make those plays at the end or not, that's great experience for our young guys, but it's the waves of effort leading up to that are much more important to building consistency and being a team that can put together wins and win streaks and all that stuff. So the execution wasn't great at the last couple minutes, but it was a good experience for them. But the way that we played in the third and started the fourth is where, you know, we're going to be focusing our efforts going into practice tomorrow.
Luke, on that note, I think they're in the third quarter. In the third quarter, there are two stretches where, for 4.5 minutes, you guys weren't making any shots. What did you see during that time?
Well, I'm fine with taking good open shots. I am. I felt like we should have built a 15-point lead in the third, which is a good lesson. If we're, you know, actually opening our minds and looking for these lessons. That when you have an opportunity to get on a team, you take that, and we didn't do it. And then, you know, obviously the other team got in a rhythm, and we were getting the stops we needed, and we kept, you know, kind of settling for three-pointers on the fast break, which I'm fine with if we're hitting. But at some point, you know, go in, take the layup, like get yourself, our team, into a rhythm by watching the ball go through the net. You know, we had two or three fast break opportunities where, you know, we had direct lines to the basket and we just kept trying to throw it out for threes, which were open looks. But we got, you know, you got to be able to make that adjustment. If it's not going, sometimes it's better just to see the ball go through the net on a layup. And, you know, we didn't do that. And then we kind of lost energy, I think, because of it. And It was a tough third quarter.
You said if we're actually opening our minds and looking for lessons, are you sensing that there are times when that's not sinking in?
No. Our guys are great with the amount of stuff we're constantly throwing at them. But, we're getting the message will get through one way or another because we're showing film clip after clip after clip. But if we're as a group and individually actively seeking to really grasp it, it just speeds the process up. And I think we have, I think we have guys that want to do that. So we'll be all right.